Breaking news we need to get to you. CMPD says someone fired several gunshots in the parking lot and at the building of Smokey Joe's Cafe on Briar Creek Road. It happened shortly before midnight last night. One of those rounds hit a man who was out on the patio of the East Charlotte Bar. The man was dead by the time officers arrived. He has not been identified. Police did not say if they had any leads on who might be involved. Also breaking over.